Airbus Beluga, which has a capacity of 1,500 cubic meters, crashed on this bridge very brutally.